In this video, I will create social media buttons with liquid filling effect. Let's add 4 anchors and decorate with background color and border. Decorate the before pseudo element of the anchor and position it at the top 100%. On hover, top will be 0 and adding transition. Now add SVG social media icons. You can find hundreds of free SVG icons from webgraphics.com. Link in the description. Decorate the icons with fill color and position it in the middle of the anchor. Finally, set background color on before pseudo element of the anchor. Here we go. If you find this helpful, please like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe.